Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my video. No mbungu banga. Remember to Yahoo me SPAYFRYADP Entertainment. Like always, check that out. Remember dealfigureentertainment.co.network. Check that out. Check out the movements. Check it out. You know, everything I do, once it's working, they stop. That's how it is here, you know, but that's what we'll be out of here. But remember though, check out 114 Parish, like always. Remember, check out Nala, the entire farmers. Seaview, Jungle, Marvalley, Portmore, Westmoreland, entire US, Africa, Nigeria. No bungu banga. Now, in this video now, we're going to say to you in a firm and calmly way now, who said I love you first? So when you met each other, right? Who must be the one to say, yo, you know, I love you first? This is ghetto love lesson, you understand? So, who say I love you first? Normally, with me, I always wait for the female to say, I love you. I never say, oh, I love you. That part, I watch that part. I met her, sex her, you know, and then watch the vibration, how she moved. You understand? So, when I check back in my past, 90% of the time, it would take sometimes a year for a woman say she likes, she love. Sometimes it takes 6 months for say she say I love you. You know I love you, and I don't know if it's got it's a feeling or she gets soft up or her spirit conk or something, but suddenly she want to say I love you. Now within my game of life. In my book, there's no such thing as love. Love is just a word. No, love is action to me. If you ain't showing me, giving me forgiveness or overlooking when we're angry and when we fight an argument, and that will show me that you actually know what love is. But 90% of the time, these girls don't know what love is. Soon as everything happens, she start to go to the other side. Then you have some women now where they say, I love you, right? And soon as you catch into an argument, first thing she want to do is tell you, yo, it's over. It's over? But last week you say you love me, and this week we catch into an argument. You telling me you love me? You think that's love? No, I think she cuckoo in her goddamn head. No, last week you tell me you love me, and we catching a little argument, disagreement. You say it's over. You think that? Yo, listen, man. What if a girl says she love you last week, or a woman, or someone that before you say I do to say I love you, and suddenly there's something go wrong and she telling you it's over, you got to make sure you understand this. She don't know what she want or what she like. You tell that woman to get out of your way, you understand? But the key to everything, man, is to know who is really in love and who is not. But I think if the woman say it first, then the man must take that really, really seriously, you understand? Because normally her feeling fall in. Now, you did something to make her feeling falling, so she says she should love you. And trust me, brother, sometimes it's not even the sex. Understand? Maybe because of what you got, maybe because of the position you hold, maybe because of your strength, maybe because of the people around. You understand? And maybe because of how you move, how you build. But if you is the man that say, I love you first, and you must look how she say it, man. Never say that over the phone. Never say, you know what, I love you. When you're going to tell someone that I love you, that you just met, and y'all together, I think this is supposed to be like something y'all come eye to eye. It's like you're proposing. Because love is not like something you take simple. You can't just take love game and say, oh, I love you. No, it's not for game or to play around or to have your way. It's not, you don't work like that. I'm saying this is something you got to really take real serious, especially down in the ghetto area. That we like to jump and say, yo, you know I love you. You know I love you. But love is not, that's not what love is, man. No, that's not what love is. See this bird right here? This bird don't have no fear of me. This bird showing me love. You see that? You're not afraid to eat the peanut on my hand like that. You see that? That's his history right there. You never see that? All right. Now, people, the man that tell a woman that I say, I love you, you must watch her reaction. Or is that? Watch how she take it. Watch how she respond. Have you ever seen them cameras where the guy try to propose to the woman and the woman walk away from it? You understand? Those are the things you must look for. Because when you say the word, you know I love you, baby. That's supposed to be like heaven, glory, godsend. You know? Because remember, before she meets you, no one didn't tell her to love you. Now she with you now. Now you fall into intimacy. Now the kissing and the passion and the sex and y'all going out together. Y'all do party. Y'all do y'all in your house humping. Y'all share y'all difference. Y'all understand each other now. But no one didn't say, yo, I love you yet. And suddenly now you go to her and be like, yo, you know I love you. Now she, if she do not respond for a certain way, yo, be careful. Understand? But if you a man, I think you should hold on and watch the woman first to see what she gonna do and what she gonna say. If you are like you wanna propose to her, that's a totally different thing. Understand? But because before you even propose to her, you're supposed to tell her you love her. Understand? Before you propose. But the word love towards each other is a very serious thing. It's not something to play with. It's not something you joke around or beat around the bush with or just take you for a mole and a stamp or something to get your way. It's nothing like that. It's not something that you do when it comes to the woman. Understand? And the woman now, if you tell a man that you love him, you should do the same thing and look at how he's going to react. I remember, this is the world where you're not the first one might say, I love him. You understand? You might not be the first. And remember, this is the world where a lot of people don't know what this is. You know, they're just listening to the music and watch what they see on TV and maybe watch what their mom or their dad or their auntie and everybody around them do. You understand? Sometimes their feelings get carried away and they think that's the right time to say, I love you. And in reality, that's not even love. Tomorrow they wake up, they can't stand you, boy. You understand? But if you really want to know if somebody really love you, man, yo, listen, man, get in some disagreement with them. And if you should go and say, I don't know if it's going to work out. You know, I think this should be over. But last week, she said she didn't interest it. But no, one thing go wrong. She want to walk away. That's not love. If you want a person together and the person claims that they love you, and no matter what happened, that person supposed to still want to bond with you. As long as don't blood in the shit, don't bother get punched in the face. And you know, if something go wrong. But if you cheat now, I don't know how that make that out. If she forgive you, she love you. You understand? Because some women will never forgive you to cheat on them. They think you're coming to commit the ultimate sin. You understand? And then the same thing with the vice versa for some men. Some men would live with women, and the woman would just get up and go and left him. And then they'll be together for years. And then one day she just get up and just say, you know what, I'm going to end this right now. And then she just boom and gone. And remember, this is why I call this a get the love less. And anything I say in this camera, if you look around in your neighborhood, you might find it. If you want a job, you might see it. And no matter where you at right now, and you watch this video, and then you tomorrow morning you wake up, look in your household, at people them that say they in love. Ask your mom. Mom, who did say I love first? Did dad say I love first? Or you say I love dad first? Mom, mom, dad, ask them, auntie. Wait, who did you say I love first? Are your husband say I love first? You know, ask your coach. You know, ask your boss. You know, get involved in these things. And then you will realize. And the whole time you've been together, who showed the most attention? Who forgive first? Who wanna walk away from you? Who picked the most fight? Who always getting fight? Who always getting the argument? This is what it is, man. Yo, the one who say I love first, that person is really interested. That in there. Understand? So if the woman say I love you first, brother, she's interested. Woman, if the man said I love you first, that man is really interested. The man is no game. The man not playing. You must take that serious. You know? You understand? And everybody that in Jamaica, Queens, I mean the goddamn park right here. You understand? This will be that building that you see right here. It used to be a hospital, and they cut it down and did some building there and become building. My friend died in that hospital right there. I went up there and see him on the bed like that. I was a young dude at the time. I couldn't believe my friend that I know passed away. So I come right here, do the camera. I remember, no bungo banga. Remember, it's a check, Florida. 114, like, all right. There's a bird. See the bird? He keep, that's a greedy bird. You see how greedy this bird is? This bird keep hopping up and eating. This bird, people love me or something. It's a greedy bird. He fight up all the other birds and then come up here eat the peanut on my hand. All right? So no bungu banga.